feel that in the morning. Not exactly a picture of grace. I've been through stuff like this a million times. Expect this. Woo! Feel it! Oh, I've been showing you fellas up for years.
Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick.
Get ready.
Well, this is gonna be good.
Woo, time to.
My name's not Swift.
You haven't seen Fast until you've.
The sun. Underway!
I can almost see the finish! How can I wipe out at a time like this?
Somebody's definitely going the wrong way here.
Lift off. I needed that.
Chick Hicks.
Not surprising. Line from here.
Watching Louise Nashley.
It's a beautiful night here.
Huh? What did that?
about? Can someone explain what just happened? We have liftoff!
Woo-hoo-hoo. Man, let me ace in these air tricks.
See the finish line from here. What'd I miss? Huh? What did that? We have liftoff. Almost see the finish line from here. How can I wipe out at a time like this?
Airborne! Now that's a perfect landing.
Amazing!
Running out. We're down to the last couple of seconds here.
I can almost see the finish line from here.
That's how a pro does.
I'm Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks. Let's talk about a car who changes paint jobs more often than I change oil. Ramon. He struggled again out there today for the third race in a row. Not saying he's a bad racer, just that this is one unfortunate slump. What did you think, Miss Fritter?
Woo! That got crazy in a hurry. Folks smashing, smashing. Can't ask for more than that. Let's watch it.
Hey, that's it for tonight. Join us tomorrow for more highlights and commentary with me, legendary Piston Cup champion, Chick Hicks.
Folks, I gotta tell you, nothing makes you prouder than being on that podium.